Following the inauguration of the Interim Management Committee by the NFF President Ibrahim Gusau, the committee has announced December 1st to begin the Nigeria Professional Football League for the 2022-2023 league season and to conclude May 2023 in an abridged format. Meanwhile, Team Nigeria Bayelsa Queens recorded a victory in the CAF Women's Champions League taking place in Morocco as they defeated TP Mozambique 2-0, scoring from the spot kick at 4th minute by Joseph Oguja and the 24th minute by Chinyere gave the Queens a comfortable win. A win against Wadi Degla on Sunday will secure a place in the semi-final for the Nigerian side. Elsewhere, Nigeria Super Falcons forward Rashidat Ajibade of Atletico Madrid Femenino has been impressive for the Spanish side, and this has gained her nomination for the October Player of the Month award. Official sponsor of the club football Maho unveiled the 5 players for the award where she was mentioned. And over 18,000 runners have registered online for the November 12th annual Lagos Women Run. The coordinator Tayo Popola disclosed in Lagos. The 10-kilometer race will run from Tafa Balewa Square, Lagos Island, and end at Mobolaji Johnson Arena. With Sports Brief, Gideon Johanna, NTA News.